And kids 12 and under with their parents got free toys, free clothes, and a free lunch at Christmas in the Park at Jefferson Park today from 10 to 1. The event is hosted by Servants for Jesus, an outreach ministry with CityView Church. Hundreds enjoyed hot dogs and hamburgers and free toys. Busy Santa Claus even stopped by at 10 a.m. to wish local families a Merry Christmas.